So what I'm gonna be showing you here is what we are asking when we ask you to flip dip switch 7. So we're gonna look at the RS-101 right here. So as we get the close up, I'm gonna remove the light. That way we can get a better visual of what we're looking at. So we got the switches 1 through 10. All we're looking for is dip switch number 7. Use a pin, press it up, and then just plug the spa back into the wall. What we did is we turned the spa to standard mode only. So previously on the switch being down, what it was you had standard, economy, and sleep. What we did was we took away the options and now it's standard mode only, and this is how we do it.